safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
They'll add weeks to the trip.
Let them flunk back down there where they can get eyes on us.
They got eyes on you right now, son.
Without the spirit the actors gave and the conditions that we went through, this film could have been impossible. We have windows of 1.5 hours to shoot very complex scenes with hundreds of extras. So it was like a theater play, and all the actors embraced that technique. Leo is one of those actors that you can understand everything from his eyes, because there's a very few words that he delivers. He has to make you feel very many complex emotions simultaneously with his body language and only with his eyes. The way he did that,
it was for me as a director an incredible first time experience in my life.
It's palpable, the tension and the intensity that he brings to it.
We all see it. I'll save you a lot of applause now, so I ought to be God for you.
Tom Hardy, I've been an incredible fan of his work. I think that he is one of the most dynamic actors out there, and his commitment to creating character is incredibly exciting to watch. I think this is some of the most brilliant work he's ever done.
Nobody move! Just stay where you are!
Domhnall Gleeson, a fantastic actor, perfect for the role.
What's you doing down by the creek all by yourself?
Will Poulter is such a rigorous actor. He's very serious, he's very intense.
I feel pretty privileged to have seen Will's transformation over the course of the film.
All the actors were extremely powerful, and I couldn't be more happy to witness the miracle of art and transformation is about.